given by Toastmaster Balamuri, Toastmaster Jayanti, Toastmaster Sindhujun, and Toastmaster Varadarajan. They all unified this meeting with fantastic speech delivery. Kudos to all of them. And the table topic was really very creative because it had different choices and speakers were allowed to choose their own choice. It gave them a little flexibility. It was not something forcible. It gave them flexibility to speak on the stage. Thank you, Toastmaster Alam Bharati, for the table topics. And the evaluation, as I told all these evaluators who came on the stage or my, I always look up to them while I'm preparing for my evaluations. It was so brilliant and it was very constructive. One can definitely see the focus on the development of the speaker. Thank you evaluators for your wonderful evaluations. And the ambience of this meeting, the board was kept properly and the dyno was pitched down and the reference were very well created. Everything was perfectly fine. So the ambience of the meeting is so nice and it's very professional because everyone have come in the professional Toastmaster, the formal attire. The speakers came the formal attire, so it was everything was awesome. Though that was the distraction, we didn't expect it, though that was the distraction, no speaker on the stage was distracted by the distraction. It shows the conviction and the perfection of the speakers, and it shows how the medley is making as a team. And the area of improvement, meeting was 10 minutes late, and one thing, the speakers who came for the table topic didn't give the control back to the table topic master. That was one thing we have to do. In Toastmaster, we follow this kind of getting the control from the either from the Toastmaster of the day or general evaluator or table topic master, and finally we give control back to them. This is the procedure we follow. And I request all the table topic speakers to follow this in the next meeting. That's the two area of improvements. Finally, I enjoy this meeting thoroughly. I also hope all the members here enjoy this meeting thoroughly. With this, I give control back to you.
Thank you, General Evaluator Toastmaster Subhash. Now, I have told you a lot of things about reverberation, but I have not told you about the fee. There are only few seats left. A lot of seats are already filled. The registration fee for Reverberation 2014 at this point stands at rupees 4,000 for the 2-day. You can book your tickets online, buy through credit cards also, from a website called NeraEvents.in. You can search Reverberation. The link is also available in our conference website, which is Reverbs2014.com, R-E-V-E-R-V-S2014.com. Now, on a personal note also, district conferences have been very special to me. Reverberation 2013 was my first district conference at Bangalore. I played the role of a target speaker at Reverberation 2013. Target speaker for an evaluation contest, where contestants of the finals, of the semi-final contest in fact, came and evaluated a speech that I delivered on stage. Really proud to be the conference co-chair of the next Reverberation 2014. And at last district conference, which was Ovation 2014, I was a contestant in the international speech contest. So on a personal note, district conference is always very special to me. I hope and wish to see all of you at Reverberation 2014. On a personal note also, from a career point of view, I'm standing at a point where I'm revitalizing my career aspirations, because today I'm a jobless man. I left my company on last Thursday. I'll be joining a new company on Monday. But this morning somebody asked me, where do you work? I proudly told Toastmasters International. Thank you, and thanks for the opportunity. See you at Reverbs 2014, and back to the president. Thank you.
Thank you, Ilankadev, for your wonderful session in the last 2 hours. As a final note, you have told you are working with the Reverberation 2014. Thanks for it. So So I request everyone to please hand over your ballots back to the sergeant at arms. Let's give big round of applause for the tag team, Table Topic Master, General Evaluator, and Lankadir, the Toastmaster of the day. For a change, this week we had only one Toastmaster who has done the role for the first time, and remaining Toastmasters are repeating it many number of times. So before we go on for the results for today's meeting, we have a few business aspects. Before that, we were all waiting for this quiz. So it's a practice in Medley that we have questions which is asked throughout the speeches and evaluations and everything. So I will ask the questions. You have to raise your hands if you know the answers. Respective speakers and evaluators are not eligible, including the mentors as well if you are present here. And the last one, my decision is final. To start with, Toastmaster Varadarajan's speech. When you donate your organs, how many lives you can save? Started with Dilip, but question is not over yet, Dilip. The name of the person who was the recipient of a donated organ, and she is a marathon runner. The name of the person as well as the number of lives you can save. Sunil?
No, Preeti.
Who is that?
So number of lives is
seven.
Okay, so anyone else has any
answer?
So question cancer.
Rameshwari, yeah, right. It is right answer, Rameshwari. Then it's a question from the storytelling speech we listen. So number of number of vada, you lost the answer, okay? So answer me, what was the theme line on the speech, the ending line she conveyed a message. So start with Bharati.
There is always other side of the coin, the losers also have victory.
Okay, some more closer.
It is about the crow story.
No, the last the last statement she made which concludes the speech. Yeah, Divi, right?
It depends on your prospects, like how you look at the story, it's all your prospects.
Some more close, Subhashini. It's to me, turn to other side of the moral. Okay, that's the answer. So the last question from Toastmaster Balamurli's speech, he has mentioned about three aspects in which William Shakespeare has a speech. So he add on with two more topics. So someone can narrate the whole five. Guru,
Tragedies, comedies, historical, and tragicomics, and comics.
Yeah. Oh. The last one saved for the best role player. So now we call upon the education award distributions. We have plenty of education awards received throughout this last few weeks. Close to 10 to 12 awards we received in the last few weeks. To give this awards, I would like to call Division I Governor, Distinguished Toastmaster Guru Prasad. This Advanced Communicator Silver goes to Dr. T.K. Sundaram. Award goes to the past president of Medley, Toastmaster Jayanti Sundar. The other side of the story. So this is, we are preserving this award for a long time for this member to turn the Medley. It's a competent communicator and competent leadership award for Toastmaster Elankadir.
Competent reverberator.
Thank you.
Thank you, Guru. So I'll park this award for the last moment. Before that, outstanding Toastmasters, you would have received, the last week you would have received heard the news of July and August. So this award for outstanding Toastmaster for the month of September, for the new members, we have some criteria to decide the outstanding Toastmasters every month, including the speeches, role plays, as well as your active participation across the Toastmaster community. So this, for the September month, this goes to a Toastmaster who has recently become the distinguished Toastmaster. So to give away this award, I request Toastmaster Radharajan to please come. So this goes to distinguished Toastmaster Sundar. In month of September 2014.
Absence of one Bhimeshwara.
Thank you, sir. Please, stay on. So these many awards, so the bulk awards, so I call few more Toastmasters to give away these awards to the particular distinguished Toastmaster. So I request and recognize the presence of Division G Governor, Toastmaster Rahul Shankar, and Division I Governor, distinguished Toastmaster Guru Prasad. So I'll read the awards, so please hold on for a moment. High performance leadership, you would have witnessed the presentation part. It was one of the award which is correlating into the distinguished Toastmaster journey. So high performance leadership called HPL, advanced communicator gold, advanced communicator silver. All these three awards together brings out the prestigious award which is distinguished Toastmaster. So we all can give us time. Toastmasters in the whole 6 years of existence. It's really a happy moment for every one of us. So the results for today's meeting, the best role player goes to Toastmaster Best Evaluator goes to Toastmaster Mogul. So if someone repeats 5 times, I think we skip the ribbons. Best Table Topic Speaker, Dr. T.K. Sundaram. The best speaker. So I would like to call upon Toastmaster Ramalingam, the Division I humorous speech winner, to hand over this award to the senior speaker, Toastmaster Sunil.
Good morning to the losers.
Everyone jobless.
Taking us to the end of the meeting, so we have the guest fee of rupees 100, so the guest you can contact the membership person wants to move him for your membership to raise. With this, I urge you to
I would like to donate my order. Say that this speech is submitted by myself. It's just 5 minutes impromptu. I said I'll check that over tomorrow. Just 5 minutes, he gave and I recorded it.